It seemed like a different era. Diners were popular. Rock and roll was in. The air was charged with the power of positive thinking. Style was in style. And Mazda introduced the Miata. No one knew then they were looking at the car that would be named Automobile of the Year. But they were. The Automobile of the Year just seemed to make everyone feel pretty good.